anymore. She's a bitch.
And then oh yeah, you wonder what she tried doing the other day? She wrote down on a piece of paper, I still have it in the picture. I had to complete certain assignments in her class by the time I got back to it, like by the time Monday did. Otherwise I was gonna have to do 100 push-ups. And I lived there and told her I'm not doing 100 push-ups. And she got mad at me, and I was like, excuse me? Like, I don't give a fuck. She's like, why not? And I said, this isn't a gym class, this is chemistry. And she looked at me, she got mad when I said that shit, and I was like, I don't fucking care. Like, first of all, bitch, like, you're not, no, I'm not doing 100 fucking, push-ups in your goddamn class.
Yeah, that's kind of dumb. That's like, doing like, I don't know, track and cooking class or something. Golly, she was trying to have you reach for the stars, I guess.
I just love how she got like mad at me because I told her like, I'm not doing 100 push-ups. And she's like, why? Because this isn't a chemistry, this isn't a gym class, this is a chemistry class. And she looked like she was mad at me. She was like, I honestly could care less. I'm not. No, and if you try to tell me to do the push-ups and I refuse to do them, the principal's gonna look at you like you're fucking crazy. Last time I looked, it's not a fucking gym class, it's a chemistry class. The teacher's not gonna be like, oh yeah, you can't have him down on push-ups. No, the principal's probably gonna look at her like she's fucking crazy. I give two fucks on how much she doesn't like the fact that I didn't do them. I guess she didn't like the fact that I said I wasn't gonna do them. She looked at me, she's like okay, she's over here like she kept saying okay to me, trying to give me the firm that I was gonna do them.
Why is my body going shut down?
Big roundhouse attempt just misses. That could have been lights out.
Big punch land.
Oh, that's a big connection there from McGregor DC.
I mean,
strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. Oh, huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that nasty shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that would finish the fight. He's done.
Oh, massive knee to the body. That can't feel good.
Come on in. What's on, bro?
The one that Victor always says that he gets.
Oh, all men deal death into. Yeah, I hear it a lot. It only happens when I'm playing career mode. If you play career mode. Body giant. It was really about to be night night, bro. I'm not even playing. Okay game. Let's go. Yeah, I got done, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna send you an invite. Oh man, the audacity. Yep. But did you play ranked yet? But you gotta play, it's actually pretty fun. Besides, you know, you getting against people who are level 99. Yep. Big Muncher, he hits hard, bro. What, bro? Don't hate on Big Muncher, bro.
What the fuck, bro?
Big Muncher, bro. He hits serious, too. Okay, this is so stupid. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. So Big Muncher is literally broken, bro.
Why?
Yeah, that sounds so annoying.
Mm-hmm.
So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw time.
Oh yeah, they love seeing an opponent. That will not be trying to dive at their legs.